Morning, guys. Welcome to the guest room. So, it's early. It's Saturday. Let's open up some Pokemon cards. I've got some Shining Fates. Shiny Bolton Collection. And the Cramorant. Go ahead and open these today. Work on the binder. I still need about 150 cards for my Shiny Fates collection. I am not anywhere close to being done, so we're gonna open these up, see what we can pull. Maybe we could pull a Charizard today. I told y'all about our buddy Ryan pulled his third. I have pulled nada, zilch, nothing. So, see if our luck changes today. If we can get this done. Let's go ahead and get to it, guys. Alrighty. So, try not to make a ridiculous one. Oh, I sleep. It's a fresh coat card for you. Alright. Maybe we can get lucky this morning. So in a couple weeks, my birthday. And I'm hoping to do a pretty big opening for my birthday. We got first pack fire. And morning munchkin. Cramorant. Thwacky. Rusted Sword. Shinx. Rowlet. Eevee. Morpeko. Beuzel. First is a Rusted Sword, and our rare is a Galarian Weezing. I don't have the Galarian Weezing. I just looked at what I needed, and I needed this guy. Sweet. Come on. I need 150 cards. High probability I'm going to pull some things I need today, even if they're not shiny. But yeah, my birthday's coming up. I'm hoping to do a pretty substantial opening with Kane. Maybe a couple other friends that I have. Because if you can't open Pokemon cards with your friends, you're not really having fun. That's when I find that I have my most fun. So me and my friends get together and just open up. Just have fun. Fighting. Anime Towel. Quirky. Tropius, Morpeko, Spinarak, Rowlet, Abusal, Choodle, the shiny Wooloo, and our rare is a Zarude. But we got this. And that works. That really works. Making an awful lot of noise. Never fails. Wake up, get my coffee. Alright, let's do an opening. And then, what you doing? Just coming at me with the needs this morning. water, lightning, Rotom, Eldegoss, Tropius, Nikit, Cacnea, Cubant, Eevee, Abusal, Reverse Hollow is a Trebinch, and a rare is a Yanmega. So with the Shining Fates, I am going for a complete set, which means, for me, that means all the common, uncommon, all the reverse holos, all the shinies, and all the promos. It wouldn't be a complete set if you didn't have every single card. Now I know, some people are different. They say the pre-releases and all that are part of a complete set too. I could try, but I would be happy with just what I said. Anime. Eevee. Nikit. Horsey. Snom. Morpeko. A shiny Sobble. And a Manaphy. Hey, at this rate, we'll be done with this set in the next 2 years. That's what I'm talking about. Nothing but time, baby. Nothing but time. Think about moving my computer screen, because I'm always looking over like this, looking at my computer, making sure everything's still working. But if I had it up here, I wouldn't be so distracted to look over there. I could just, you know, look up, make sure, or just, yeah, thinking about it, it might just have to happen. And I'm not calling anything, because it's super early. Eldegoss, Yanma, Trapinch, Nikit, Cacnea, Gusiflu, Reverse Hollow is a Decidueye, and the Birdkeeper, the Full Art Trainer. I am on a Full Art Trainer roll this week. Wasn't bad. That first box, I got a regular holo that I needed. Two shinies and a full art. It's not bad. And I got the two promos that I needed. Well, two of the promos that I needed. I still need the Eldegoss, but the Eldegoss. I think I still need the Eldegoss and the 4 pin boxes. I'm just gonna hear it make noise. Yeah, the Eldegoss and the 4 pin boxes. I'm not sure. I don't have the tins, but I'm pretty sure the tins are the same as these collection boxes. I think they got one more pack in them. I'll have to check. Just to make sure. I've opened the mini tins. I have those. So, I forgot about those. Come on, Charizard. Come on, Charizard. Lightning. Dark. Eldegoss, Luxio, Ball Guy, Morpeko, Cacnea, Choodle, Spinarak, Gissifleur. The shiny Ditto VMAX. Full art. Ooh, I didn't have this. I'm super happy. What is this? Cinderace V. The shiny Ditto full art. Ooh. We're on a roll this morning. We're on a roll. That's sweet. Look at that shiny. Ooh. So shiny. I'm not sure if I have a Cinderace V or not. I don't know. I'm so happy. It's a good morning. I'm still so paranoid that I'm gonna lose audio again. And I don't know why. I got a brand new cord. I don't know why I would be so paranoid. I just absolutely am. Almost messed up there, guys. Pretty sure I got something. Pretty sure I got something. Psychic. Floatzel. Thwacky. Rotom. Yanma. Snom. Cupent. Grokey. Abusal. Another Weezing. Oh, a reverse Weezing. I needed that. And a Cramorant V. So we have both of them. I needed that card. I'm super happy. Out of all the shiny plates that I have pulled, I've never pulled a Weezing, and today I pulled both of them. It's going to be a good day. I think I'm going garage selling today. I think we're going to go out and check out some garage sales. Maybe we can get lucky, find a binder, or whatever. We'll see. Psychic, Water, Rusted Sword, Luxio, Thwacky, Cupent, Choodle, Yanma, Morpeko, Gissifleur, a Koffing Reverse Rare, and a Manaphy. I said, because we have a Snom. We have a Snom. Snom Lord is in the building. Floatzel, Luxio, Rusted Sword, the Snom. Rowlet, Horsey, Morpeko, a Spinarak. Our reverse is a Grokey. And a Crobat V. These boxes are fire. Mm. put it right down there. Last pack. Last pack. Let's see what we can do. I don't think I pulled a shiny out of this box. I pulled 3 shinies out of the last box. Oh, I pulled the Ditto, the full art, but I haven't pulled any regular shinies out of this box. Interesting. Sword, Cacnea, Gusifleur, Acufant, Abusal, Spinarak, our shiny is a Corvus Squire, and our rare is a Professor's Research. There's my regular baby shiny. That was a pretty... two pretty good boxes. Look, now I only need 130 something. Not even a dent. But I did get the full art Bird Keeper and the Ditto VMAX. I don't have any of these, so that's great. Got the Weezing, I can get that off there. I don't know if I have these two, I have to look, or even that one. But all in all, pretty good video today, guys. So appreciate y'all stopping in, watching what I'm doing. Like I said, in a couple weeks we're gonna do a really big opening for my birthday. I feel like I want to sit down with my friends and open cards for my birthday. So stay tuned for that. Y'all like what you're saying? Drop a like, subscribe. Let me know in the comments. I don't get many comments from y'all. Let me know what y'all think of the videos. Appreciate y'all stopping by. You're always welcome in the guest room. Holler at y'all later.